Hi traders, here's a new video. First of all, the risk warning. Your invested capital may be at risk. Don't trade with money you cannot afford to lose. And this video is not investment advice. So this video is another live trading explanation video of those things which I have explained in my ebook. Get this ebook. It's for free. You'll find the link in the description. This ebook contains the most important candlestick pattern, chart pattern, binary option, turbo trading concepts, market condition, trade identification, rejection, candlestick mass, and a lot of more concepts which can be applied to any kind of financial instrument and any kind of time frame. So get this ebook. It's for free. And in the description, you will find also the link to the Facebook group. So join the Facebook group. Don't miss this opportunity. I try to show you trades based on those things which I have explained here. For example, here, this kind of the last videos where I talk about the EMAs, about the Bollinger Bands, yes, and obviously the four keys, the trend, the rejection, the candlestick pattern, and the key level, yes, and obviously this trend continuation pattern, which I have explained in this video. So practice those things, watch the related videos, yes, and I'm going to do a put here, because I'm expecting that price will go down further. That is exactly that what I have shown you here. We have here an engulfing candle, yes, on after reversal, an engulfing candle, and then after this engulfing candle, I'm expecting, because I saw this wick here, that will go down further. I have to do some fast trades here, not stay too long in this kind of market, because we got here some speeches, speeches, and I have explained already in another video that if there are speeches, you have to stay away from the market. I have to do another put here, because I'm expecting that price will go down further. Market is doing some kind of panic here, yes, it's looking like it would go up, but I'm pretty much sure that it will go down further, yes, because we have here now a ranging market with a tendency to go down, yes, and that's the reason why I'm doing a put. I do not call here, because the trend started here, yes, the candles here are really strong, that are strong bearish candles, and why there should be a reversal happening here, yes, there is no reason for this, and that's the reason why I did a put here. So let's see what will happen, because market is doing still some kind of panic, yes, but I'm sure that this will be in the money. So let's see. Yeah, panic, market is doing panic, yes, maybe it will be a draw. No, it was in the money, yes, it was close, yes, and I will do here another put, maybe. Let me see, I have to understand this first. Okay, no, I'm gonna do another put here, yes, because I'm expecting that price will go down further, yes. I waited for a nice rejection from this level, and then I entered into a put trade here, because I understood that price will go down further, because else it would gone up. So the problem is here that, like I told you, there are Draghi is doing some speeches, so I have to close this video after this, because it's not considered and not to recommend to trade in such a market, yes, for try to do only a few trades and go out of the market, yes, because the complete morning here is with speeches, filled with speeches, so do something else, yes, because it's a little bit too risky to trade in such kind of market. So I have shown you those kind of concept here based on the trend continuation. You see, it was exactly that what I have shown you in the ebook here. Let's see, engulfing candle, continuation pattern, yes, and so on. And that is what I have done here, continuation pattern and so on. So, and you see here, and you see here that this is maybe here something. Let me see if I can show you here with the Fibonacci level, that this is some kind of Fibonacci level. So here, wait, so let me see. I will put them in this case, and you see it's the 23.6 fake breakout of the 23.6 Fibonacci level. Maybe I will do another video about this, where I show you where reversals or retracements should appear. So okay, that was this one. The market is a little bit, and you see it's only a retracement here, maybe, yes. It looks like this. Let me see if it gets another rejection. Yes, okay, I'm going to do a put here because I understood that this will be only a retracement of this upcoming downtrend, and that's the reason why I did a put. So, and the thing is that you have to stay only a few trades in this kind of market and then leave this market because, like I told you, there are the speeches of Draghi and some other guys, and that makes the market really unpredictable at any point and every minute. There can be some kind of fast movement, yes, towards some kind of other direction, and you get the last second out of the money only because they are speaking and they are telling something, yes. So stay away from such a market. Trade only a few trades. It's not even worth to practice. Watch instead some videos. Try to cover some topics which you don't know. Maybe Fibonacci level, maybe EMAs, maybe Bollinger Band, something like this. What I have told you, yes. And let me say another sentence about the round numbers, because I get so many questions about round numbers. Yes, that I try to cover this a little bit here. For example, this are the round numbers. Yes, here this with the zero at the end, this with the five at the end. Yes, is also a round number, but you have to understand that this one with the zero has much more, yes, or with here you have only one zero, yes, but if you have more zeros there are, yes, if you have here also another zero, yeah, more zeros you are, much more likable, reliable is this round number. It's the same like a 200 EMA and the 100 EMA. Yes, the 100 EMA is not so reliable like the 200 EMA, and that is also the valid for the round numbers. More zeros you have here at the end, much more reliable this round number is, yes? And all numbers in between the 0 and the 5 at the end, yes, are less valuable, yes? That are not round numbers, that are odd numbers, yes? And odd numbers, yes, are not so reliable, yes? So you have to take care about the 5 at the end and the 0 at the end, but more zeros there are, better it is, yes? That one here of the 5 are working also. You see, sometimes it works also, but they are not so reliable like those one where with much more zeros and the zeros, because the zeros are those one. You have to understand that the traders has to type, yes? We are trading here with clicking, yes? But the most traders do orders. And when you have to do an order, you enter a number, yes? You don't enter an odd number. You try to enter a round number, yes? Because it's faster, yes? That is the psychology behind this. So I would say that would be enough. I have to leave that market. So I would say, if you like this video, do a like. If you didn't subscribe, subscribe. And if you have something to say, drop a line in the comment section and join the Facebook group. Don't miss this opportunity. So I would say, stay safe and bye-bye.